People die, but legends live forever. Hello friends, welcome back to Signature Turned Autograph. I hope you all are well and safe. So let's start with today's story. In this video, I'm going to tell you all 13 interesting facts about that legend who revolutionized the Konkani music by introducing jazz music. Yes, he is no other than the legend of Konkani music, Chris Berry. This video is based on my internet research and may not be 100% accurate. So let's start. Number 1. Chris Berry was born at Bodda, Margao on 25th November 1928. He was the second son to Agostino and Espiosa Pereira among 9 siblings. His real name is Cristovan Pereira, but he cut it short to Chris Berry to become the legend of Konkani music. Number 2. Chris was very loving and highly religious. His family would recite the rosary at 8 p.m. every evening, and if the phone rang during the rosary, he would shout and say, "Throw out the phone." Number 3. He married Lily DeCosta from Kunkoli and has 4 sons, Miles, Giles, Glenn and Aaron. Number 4. He learned to read and write music all by himself. He knew to play various instruments such as saxophone, trumpet, flute, keyboard, piano and guitar, but trumpet was his specialty. Number 5. His daily routine every morning was fixed. As soon as he woke up, he would first smoke a cigarette, have a cup of coffee and blow his trumpet, and only then he would go for a wash. Number 6. He always had his favorite instrument close to him. Even while he slept, the trumpet would be on one side and his wife on the other. Number 7. Chris entered the tiath in the name of Bab Pinto and went on stage with his own tiaths like Noshibantlo Nauro, Padriso Loeb and many more. Number 8. He established a music school to train students in piano, keyboard, drums as well as blowing instruments. He prepared students for London's Trinity College. Number 9. He could teach anybody Konkani with his songs. When his group was recording an album in Canada, an Anglo-Indian girl, Jane Mack, was singing his song Beautiful Goa. The shocking part here is, she couldn't speak a word in Konkani, but she sang the song with polished Konkani. Number 10. He then ventured into Hindi films and served the film industry for 25 years as assistant to Hindi film music directors. His magic touch can be seen in many Hindi films, more particularly in Kabhi Kabhi and Trishul. Number 11. Buerantlo Muniz was the first Konkani color film. It was produced under the banner of Krypton Motion Pictures by Tony Coutinho and Chris Berry and released in 1977. Number 12. After putting Konkani music on the map, it is now his name that finds its way onto a map literally. A 3-kilometer stretch in Margao has been named after the legend as a mark of respect for his contribution to Konkani music and film industry. Number 13. On 25th January 2002, Chris Berry left for his heavenly home. Although death silenced his life, his delightful music still repeats in the ears of his fans. So this were some interesting facts about Chris Berry. Hope you liked it. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Deo Boreng Kuru.